Lots of old friends here. Let's meet the guys in red.
Team number 346, VBEP, Chesterfield and Thomasdale and Clover, Team Chesterfield. And team 126, the second-ranked team at the moment, Nipro and Clinton's Gale Force.
Over in blue.
Team number 294, TRW MiraCosta and Redondo Union, Beach Cities Robotics. And team 292, Daimler Chrysler and Western High School, Panther Tech.
One, two, three, go.
And here we go. It's match number 441. Panther Tech and Sergeant Joe. Soldiering down the field. Sergeant Joe version 2.0. And Gale Force quickly buzzing around the field. Already with eight balls in its control. And its partner, 346, Team Chesterfield, looking to score as well. Gale Force pops in seven. And here comes Team Chesterfield. Chesterfield adds in a few. 10 points now on the Red Alliance goal, eight in the blue. Gale Force scoring one more time. On 294, the Beach City Robotics team lays itself down, blocks the entrance to the ramp. Sergeant Joe now looking to score for the Blue Alliance. Just under 1 minute remaining. Loses a 5-point black ball. Here comes a Gale Force. They're looking to score for their opponent as well. Even the human player is getting into the action for the Red Alliance. Gets one in. Gale Force now dropping in four for the Blue Alliance. And Gale Force picks up that fiver, heads towards its own goal. Panther Tech now up on top of the ramp with 25 seconds. Panther Tech raising itself. And Gale Force drops the fiver. Goes out of the field of play, puts back in action. Gale Force now works toward the ramp. And 10 seconds, Gale Force trying to hook on, sliding down the ramp. 5 seconds, and 3, 2, 1. And match number 441 with a score of 22-16 goes to the Blue Alliance. Teams 294 and 292, 22-16.